It has been 70 years since the light in the Kulla Markagjoni has been lit. Finally, it is shining once again.